ogre tail. They look so small now. Once they were a god eater's first.
We'll end!
That's all.
Origami falling back. It's going to try and find some food.
Hey, it's getting away. What do we do?
That hurts. This calls for a celebration.
Primary target terminated. Yes, yes.
Let's
keep it
up. From now on, I would almost call that fun.
Well, well, well. Easy work in that one.
It will end! We'll fall!
Hey, what's up? I assume you're the new star rookie everyone's been going on about. I'm Eric. That's right, Eric der Vogelweide. I suggest you do your best to emulate me. I've been out defending humankind for a while, and I think I know. Eric, look out! Whoa!
Don't just stand there and fight! Well, there you go. Welcome to this godforsaken place. I'm Selma. Don't waste your time remembering. Neither of us will be here long. I hate being the guy to break it to you, but death is not so rare out here. Surprised? Afraid? Well, what did you think it was gonna be? Forget it. The time for mourning has come and gone. We've got a mission. Let's go. Here's a key to staying alive. Never give a breath of quarter, and stay the hell away from me.
New Oracle responses are popping up everywhere. Watch out, you're being boxed in. Cut a path through the weakest part of their lines. Fall back beyond the range of the maidens and take them one at a time.
Glad to cut you down to size.
That monster is trying to break off from combat. What's gotten into it?
Fled like a coward. This is a mercy.
Man, I'm awesome.
They're weaker. Hit him. Hit him hard.
You will die here, Origami. This is a mercy.
Man, I'm awesome. I'm ready to eat. Let's slip the leash.
Origami falling back!
We did it! Yes! That
is how it's done.
Let's slip the leash.
It will end!
We did it! Yes!
That is how it's done.
There! Enemy down! All Oracle responses are silent. I'm so sorry. I should have seen it coming. If I had warned you sooner.
Enough.
looking at advanced God-Eater tactics and awareness. This could save your life out in the field. Mid-sized and larger origami are often made of sterner stuff. They have armor of different thickness about their bodies. By watching for their response immediately following an attack, you can tell if you're striking an effective area. There are four possible responses from a God Arc attack. This shows them ordered from weakest to strongest. Be sure to watch for these replies when you strike origami. Always focus your attacks where they are most effective. I've prepared a Vajra simulation target. Go ahead and begin combat. Try to discover where all responses land.
It will end!